team arenas, be nigga too. 20-7, North Carolina boys. Wendell, North Carolina. Alrighty. Another good team. So relax. 2 points a game, not too shabby. Aha, DBZ. Be ill if all the niggas had a different Dragon Ball on their pants. I should have been ill. I got a Slash and Shock Creator. They got a AI at the four. He's on 90. Well, that's my guy. I'm sorry. Yeah, because my guy's on 90. I thought that was AI for a second. Don't reach. Let that nigga waste his dribbles. Oh. Bag me out. Let's go. Who has a stretch? Someone's a stretch over there. Okay. Pick up on that. Yeah, I was trying to go in. Damn. Slash or something. I can't remember what else it was. Yeah, bro. That's crazy. I mean, I understand if it was just in the middle of the air. That shit went right towards his ass. Ooh. Damn, I'm back. Grab it. Outside. Scar. Reset it. Yep. Is it pure? Good shit, though. Good shot. Good pass, good take. I'm just gonna start calling on my button. I'm not even gonna make no noise. I'm just gonna say square whenever I'm open. For real. Whatever my button is, just cause if I say, ooh, y'all gonna be looking around, see where I'm at, figure out what button I am. If I say square, y'all press R1 square. That's what you gotta worry about, nigga. Fuck it. It make it easier. Right? let's hope you get it. Everybody get it. Let's get this defense. I'll finish. Just slash it. I was trying to stop that. He's a slasher. He's gonna go that all the time. Nah, I was just trying. I also defended the pull up. That's what I mean. I'm in there. My bad. I thought you saw me. I was right behind you. My bad. I thought too fast, nigga. Damn. That's off. Yeah, he wants to shoot too. That's my guy. You know what? I got him. I fucked up because A's guy's a shooter. A had him. I'm going to go help A just because I'm just so used to helping down low. I forgot. A's guy's a shooter. He would have fucking cooked him down anyways. My bad. But that's what I'm saying. I think he's a slasher shot creator. Because he took that one shot earlier that missed. And he wants to go baseline every other time after that. It's going to be hard to pick up. They got two of those, isn't it? They gave him that. Come on, 2K. Jazz, get off me. Tough take. Hey, Oz. Defense. Oh, they bailed him out. If you want to swap, they got three AIs? What the fuck? My guy's cooking me. Well, I'm saying if you want to guard my guy, he got nine on me already. If you could do something better, you're quicker than me, so I'll guard the one. I don't mind guarding the fucking one AI. Let me know when you're gonna do that. All right. And see how that work out, because you already got nine. Illegal pick. It's all right. Let me know when you swap it. It'll probably be next possession. You scored five on me. The other two is in transition. Next possession. I'll wait. Good defense. Good board. We'll finish. I go. They went right to him, too. There you go. I'm up. I'm stretching out. Cut in there. Yep. The pass. I went baseline with it, too. Oh, up top, up top. I got white boy, I got white boy, I got white boy, I got white boy. Oh, another arrow's on him, too. Damn. Yeah, he's a slasher shot creator. He wants to just either pull up or he's gonna go to the base, nigga. I'm telling you, that's all he's doing. Set picks on the AIs, bro. The AIs are retarded. Damn, nigga, that was a nice take, too. That's not a steal? The defense, good board. Pull up. Automatic. A shot. I think you. Oh, is that you or Scar on him? Fuck, I meant to go help out. I meant to go help out. My bad. Scar right there. No, my bad, mine. I know. I was already too late. Move out. Oh, I know. I just said it was too late. By the time I got the buttons right, I just said that. Should've. But either way, by the time I fucking figure it out. Because you said you got him. Scar was guarding him the last time, nigga. I was like, I swear to God, that was Scar. That's why I was trying to figure out the buttons when I saw it. It was circle. I know, but I'm saying the last possession, Scar snatched him up. That's why I was like, yo, who's guarding him? Scoot, scoot! Good fucking finish. Yeah, you got Scar on. I'm not saying what you talking about, bro. I got the block though. We up. Get that board. I got your back. I got the board. Me and A. Oh, who? Oh, they got on you. I'm like, yeah, I just got there. Nah, I missed that shot. That was bullshit. Once he got that board, I should have made it. You automatic, nigga. Oh, three niggas though. Come on, 2K. Three niggas. We purposely went for him. Not even animation. We purposely went to go guard this nigga. My bad, eh? My bad, Scar. I brought them niggas out there. My bad. It's my fault. You know, figure it out. His name is Beast Mode or some shit like that. A's up there. Yep, good movement, fellas. Try to stretch this out to 10 points before this half is over. Another AI, huh? They're gonna be tight though. They're like, damn, we're about to lose because we have three AIs. Unless they've been winning with these three AIs. Shit. Yeah, it's because it's big, nigga. No matter what. You shoot like that, it's gonna be in. Scar, go outside. Go outside, Scar. Fuck, my wrong button. I pressed square, nigga. I meant to give it to this nigga. I am square. I passed it fucking square. This shit. My bad, yo. Yeah, I pressed square. I was like, oh shit. Oh, it's not a rip. It's off. It's all bored. Hands up. Yeah, they feeding on those though. This shit. And it's AI at that. It's off. Yeah. Yeah, take our time with the offense. Yeah, we're going to take our time. Set picks. Nah, you good. And AI really cooked everybody, huh? Put it up. I got your back. Damn. Ball went that way. I didn't think the ball was going to go that way. Oh, fuck. Oh, they called for it. They fucked up. Go back home, Justin. He's trying to make me leave AI open. Yep, that's why I didn't go for it. He took a bad shot. My bad, Scar. I'm riding this nigga. And one. Man, come on. Thank you. Rim protector, let's go. Oh, shit. He's trying to go base. He's trying to force it. He's trying to force that baseline dunk. He ain't got nothing else, nigga. You got a shot creator. I don't know why he ain't doing it. He's just forcing a baseline dunk. Woo woo. Man, my cut's not going to be as fast. He's a power forward. He's a small forward. Nah, I know, but he's a small forward. He cuts right back in there. He's a slasher at that. Slashes are fast. Go shake a shot. But I'll force it. I try to go baseline dunk. He put his little weak ass body on me and fucking had me out of bounds. That's what it is. Oh, I didn't block that. I did not block that. A nigga just be forcing it. He be giving it to him a couple times, though. He gave him a few already, nigga. Mm-hmm. That 6-1, nigga. Fuck out of here. 35%. They only down 7. That's a bad. And we are rebounding them by 9. They only down 7. Sad. That's 2K magic. Nigga, stay forcing it. Aww. I think it's every quarter. Maybe they might swap it back. I don't know. Should've just fuck kept my hands up, man. Oh, God. My bad. I'm in it, though. There you go. Went right back home to guard my guy too. Wow, my green bean, man. Nah, I will. I'm just saying. That one should have been green bean. The other one was, but that one should have been. Hey, y'all out here throwing him, huh? Oh, I thought he was off. I think he's trying to get a charge. Just keep moving. Don't need to force it. Have faith. Well, the first time I wasn't. Second time he let me eat. He let me breathe. First time he did too, but you know it took just a jump. Yep, I stopped that one. We all did. Yep, finish it. Yep. Yeah, I pressed square. I thought I had that still. Must have called it a block on somebody else. I'm gonna get a charge on this nigga. Watch. I'll get a charge on this nigga. Automatic. I know they're tight. They're like, why'd y'all niggas play when we left, bro? We were 20-7. Get out of here, man. Bad block attempt, but he missed it. Piece of shit ass game. Oh, he quit. He left. We're about to get a forfeit. Yep. We got a forfeit. Nah, I knew it. I was there before that 21 piece. I said, nah, fuck that. They gotta start punishing teams like that though. You can't be forfeiting that shit on a walk on, fucking up niggas' stats and shit. You gotta have some dignity, nigga. They either gotta either cut you off for a minute or suspend the game, something, nigga. Can't be forfeiting that shit. Well, you know, sometimes internet connection could be the problem. They don't want to do that. But I think what they do, they say they make it harder for them niggas to get XP. Because I got mad XP on a walk-on last time. Like this walk-on. When I played a regular walk-on, it's kind of regular. I played this walk-on one game, my shit went up like 2, 3%. I was like, oh, shit. Off one game. So I think... Yeah. No, you gotta wait. You gotta wait another few or something like that. But this bar right here should be 92. If it ain't 92, I retire. I'm not playing the game no more. I've already went up a lot. But I think they say every two bars after 92 bars each.
It should take forever.
That's why I understand how niggas be on 95, 96. And they can't win every game after that. Like, bro, you have to play this game a lot. You know the game inside out. You can't be losing out here. What they should do too, if you have a boost on and motherfuckers forfeit, shouldn't cost you your motherfucking boost. I'm gonna lose my boost for that shit. Yeah, I don't think it does though. Cause I remember one time, nigga, I had plenty of my boost left. But the boost be weird. I don't play that much sometimes. I be running out and I buy 10 packages. I'm like, how the fuck I run out of my 10 pack? For like 4 or 5 games. You know, that search life. Tomorrow gonna be real crazy. Well, tomorrow, you know what I mean? Everybody's on vacation, but Friday tomorrow, people who have work, they're gonna be on the mall heavy. So. Oh, that makes sense. There's a lot. Every time I check my check the pro-am squad, I be seeing mass disbanding teams, and they're going like, damn. Fuck it. Keep what we got. Well, they're confused. They're like, these niggas like in the middle of the pack. There's no more middle of the pack teams. So all the middle pack teams quit. They all disband their teams to try to go be one of the top teams with like a fucking 30-0 record. That's why we play scrubs or we play top talent. There's never in between, nigga. I don't think we played an in betweener yet. Ain't nobody. What were we like? I think we're like, what, 40-27 now, some shit like that. We ain't see nobody with a record like that. Just 10 games. I guess they gotta consider the overalls and all that too. I wish they thought that way when they put us against that fucking three-headed monster team that had like 200-something wins, nigga. I was heated. We lost about 40 fucking points, nigga. Shit was sad, my nigga. If it might have been more than 40. Hello? motherfucker. All right, my bad. I'm on the phone. They just reaching because they too quick. We gotta stretch out. They just reaching on the big guys because they have the hand speed. Yeah, we gotta the paint's cluttered and they just keep pressing square like a motherfucker. We just up 12. I don't know what the fuck happened. Try to get Scar open. Scar, no pick, Scar. You just move out. You keep moving out. You keep moving out. Hey. Nah, I'm trying to set pick for Scar. We gotta get Scar open, cause them niggas is just keep pressing square. We got so many bigs, they keep pressing square on niggas. There you go. I'm gonna get Scar open. Yo, hey, you stay there and Nate stay there. Just you just keep moving. Once we get Scar open, it's a wrap. Everything else is gonna crash. Cause the first quarter they were crashing like crazy. I don't know what happened. Them niggas just started pressing square like a bitch. Damn it. That's my fault that nigga even get that pass through. Oh yeah, I can't even catch the ball. Good shit. Alright, bet. He's a slasher. My guy's a slasher, two-way slasher. So he ain't doing nothing but slasher. He can't shoot. He wants to get in that paint, dunk it. That's all. Get the fuck out of here. Move it up. Scar, stay out. Good take. That's all right, that's all right. Oh shit. Turn around, okay. As long as you made it. That's why I was inside. Yeah, don't reach, bro. We have momentum. Damn, we in a bonus? Or he missed it. I didn't even know we was in a bonus. When the fuck we had the last foul? You know what I'm saying? How did we even get the last foul in 2 minutes? I remember that. He must have called a slick one. They're finished, finally. Without fucking getting the ball ripped. They've been ripping like a motherfucker down there. See if it cleans up second half. The finish right there. Damn. At least now we know they jumping. Ah, I'm gonna say, how did I get that? Go, 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 go. All the way, he's too small. Pull up gang. Put it up, I got you. Ah, that was late. Fuck. Should have just pressed square. I went with analog up. They cheese us right there. That whole quarter they cheese us. We was up 12 points. Yo, we was killing niggas first quarter. Shit was smooth sailing. There you go. Who's he? A pure sharp? No, I'm just asking, trying to figure it out. He's a slasher. He ain't shooting. Good fucking defense, bro. Appreciate it. Appreciate it, my nigga. I went to go guard his shot and I fucked up. That's off. Come on, nigga. I pressed square twice on this lay ass, fucking lame ass layup, bro. Yeah, I ran right into you too, nigga. They ain't letting they eat. Three fucking niggas. Just keep moving it. We keep moving, they're gonna crash. They're gonna crash and burn. I'm gonna set picks for Scar. Let me know what side you want to go, Scar, and I'll set a pick. Well, that's off. That's off. Closing so quick. Still winning. Yeah. I can't box my guy out. Good board. I'm in there. Man, I went late because I did it before you passed it and I had to do it again. Like I was doing R1 baseline. I mean, R2 baseline. I should have. I mean, well, that's on gold. He's slashing. He's slashing. Fuck, I want to go jump. Fuck, nigga. Number zero, nigga, keep getting that bullshit. Ah, come on, man! Slasher, you're gonna get it every time. Every fucking time you're getting that. I hate that. I hate those, nigga. Because you know, you see other niggas making that shit that don't even should be making that shit. God forbid you can actually shoot the ball. He should have called timeout. It might have been three on me. He fucked up. Thank you. Finally, nigga. Oh, I thought this nigga Nate had it. My bad, cuz. Pull up. My bad. I didn't know. Nigga, as soon as you grabbed it, I don't know what happened. My bad, bro. I didn't think he was going to drop it. Good fucking still, nigga. Man, 2K? Yo, we can't catch, nigga. Bro, look at that shit. I cannot catch the ball. I didn't even jump. I didn't even jump. That's how I knew he was going to make it. I was going in the paint. You slasher. You slasher. It's all down, fellas. Outside. He's clear. Yeah, they waiting on that. They want the center closing on you, huh? The shot. I'm going to stay down here with y'all because my guy's a slasher. He ain't even going to do nothing. Do nothing else. Come on, nigga. Oh! I didn't think he was gonna jump. That's why I jumped. Might keep my hands. I ain't gonna do no difference, anyways. Oh my god! Now it's my guys a slasher. They working that nigga all day. Fuck, Scar's open. Two again? That's two twos. They get that nigga from threes. Yeah, I wish they would stop taking a ball away, and every time we pass the ball, there's something stupid happening, man. Fuck, my bad, Scar. I don't know you was going to jump, too. Everybody jumped right into each other. I want to hear that. I mean, if we were just doing dickhead shit, yeah, we missed. You know how many layups we missed, bro? And open shots? We were just missing a miss. Cut. Man, wow. Yeah, I thought he was gonna cut. Cause they don't expect me to pass it in the cut. See, he's a slasher, bro. You're gonna get that all the time. You're killing me with that shit. It's not what I try to do, though. Had nothing to do with man, they had momentum the whole game. They missing layups and all that shit, missing open shots. I already knew it. We just got they trying to make us work extra hard. This is one of those you gotta work extra hard for the dub. And they already got the better record. Every time we got a better record, nigga, we have to work extra hard. Tie game 0-0, fellas. I'm telling you, all we gotta do is slow it down offense, break that shit up. Don't force passes, we'll be all right. Look at that. We can't put the ball to the ground though. I understand we got a bunch of bigs. I didn't say we got a bunch of bigs, nigga, but come on, dog. That's fucking ridiculous, nigga. Look at that. Look at that, man. Look at that, man. Jesus Christ, man. Yeah, I was trying to look for Scar. I didn't mean to fucking give it to you late like that. I finish. And we down two? I thought we was only down three. I don't know, we were down five on that one. They bail that nigga out. I'm a rim protector, man. McNabb and Kobe out here. McNabb and Kobe. I'm more mad that we were up, I was more mad that everything was flowing great in the first quarter. Everything was just going in. We're fucking breaking down their defense. They, you know, they just started jam pressing square and they became the best defensive team I've ever played with, nigga, against them. That's all it takes. Nah, I know we. All right, yeah, I'm just tired. I'm just tired of the cheese, man. I was gonna have 3 seconds. I was gonna have 3 seconds anyways. The board. They make you just slow ass, soft ass dunks though. You're not even like jamming it. You're like, oh, I'm lucky I'm here, type dunks. I don't need no help on him down low. As long as he ain't slashing. Man. On my board. Come on, man. I box the nigga out right there. This thing will come in front of me, nigga. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh, I have to watch out for that nigga. I thought he was gonna cut in front of you. You can't get nothing. They closing out quick as shit. For some square jam pressing ass niggas, man. They closing out. Quick than a bitch, nigga. Thank you. Fucking slasher. No, I was waiting for him the whole time. I knew he was trying to get there, nigga, and he still got it, nigga. Can't block shit unless he's stuck in his tracks. Automatic. Minute 20. Coming at cheese, you don't lose the ball. 3 seconds. 3 seconds. He's still in there. Come on, 2K, man. 3 seconds, dog, man. They don't let Nate put those dunks that he usually do, though. He's just over there doing some weird layups. Oh, goaltending. I didn't see. I was watching Mons. Watch the threes. Man, I press square like if they would give me one, nigga. That's me. I was trying to get that 3 seconds in. Fucking 2K, dog. It's out of bounds, oh. I was trying to get Scar open with the pick, secondary option. Oh, I didn't get that. Come on, man. Slash is on the wing. I got the shooter. Slash on the wing. All right. He's pulling up. Fuck, man. He's been on that all day. Fuck. Nice if they get stopped on their 2Ks. 2K been stopping us. It ain't them, it's 2K stopping us. What rating is your guy on? Like 94 or something? The guy that's guarding you. Because I know sometimes the higher ratings, they get all that cheese. The higher rating they are, they just give them like bigger chance to get rebounds. I can't stop them, nigga. Square, triangle, nigga. Nigga. Got it, shit. I just gotta stop mine. 5 on me, Jesus Christ. He's trying to give me 3 seconds. I'm trying to not get 3 seconds. Oh, fucking bitch. He ain't pulled up this time. I gave it to him. Oh, they cheesed us. They cheesed us. They cheesed us. 2K cheesed us. Sure. Fucking put the works on. Oh, 2K just sold, nigga. 2K just sold, dog, man. They just sold, nigga. They doubling Scar now and shit. That's automatic. It's Cause guys open. 3 seconds, 3 seconds, 3 seconds, 3 seconds. Thank you. I need two down there, I need two down there. Y'all get for that board. I'm gonna stay up top in case they steal it. Oh shit. Don't pass it to me, don't pass it to me. Yup, good shit. Up. I'm up here. Hold it. Hold it. Yup. Get to the line, baby. The shit, boy. The shit. The shit, boy. No fouls. Straight analog, straight analog. I'm gonna watch the bass and then cut. That's all my guy got. Hands up, don't foul. Ah, no foul. Let that nigga do that. Call TL, call TL so we have court. I'm right, I'm right, I'm right. Nigga, I knew it was gonna hit the rim, nigga. The 2.9, I said, fuck it. If they get 0.5, fuck them. I got gold free throws, nigga, but I didn't want to take them. I was like, nah, let me just get rid of it. Fuck that. Nigga said, nah. Nah, fuck them niggas. Oh no, that's the niggas. As long as it hit the rim, I was like, if that shit don't hit the rim, I'm heated. That's shit. That's shit. That's one for the online.